Hi, and welcome to a short video that I put together for you to show you how to close your OneLaunch dock. We feel strongly at the OneLaunch Technologies team that you should quickly and easily be able to close the OneLaunch dock whenever you see fit. Maybe you just want some extra space at the top of your desktop screen, or you're finding that we're a bit overwhelming at times. We've absolutely embedded the feature and functionality to close the dock very, very simply from your settings. So how to get there? Just head top right to your OneLaunch dock, click the three-dot menu, and immediately at the bottom, you'll see Close Dock. Okay, so we'll do that right away. And immediately you see OneLaunch closes, the dock is no longer present. Your recycling bin or whatever shortcut icon that you have top left will bounce up to the very top, and you get back your entire desktop screen immediately. So again, I'll just reopen OneLaunch. There's our Chromium browser, just close that. So again, as a repeat, three-dot menu, close dock is how you do it. So very, very intuitive, very simple. If you ever find that you want to remove us from the top of your screen for a short period, just do that from three-dot menu, close dock. If you want to get rid of OneLaunch completely and entirely, that of course is a full uninstall, and you can find out how to do that on our website, in our knowledge base, or there's other YouTube videos on that topic specifically. So secondly, on top of just temporarily closing the dock, I wanted to show you an option in settings where you're actually able to turn off OneLaunch from launching on startup, or to turn off OneLaunch from launching on system wake. So essentially, if you toggle these two things to off, you are preventing OneLaunch from opening on startup, or preventing OneLaunch from opening on system wake. So as you may have noticed, OneLaunch, to be there present for you with all the convenience and features and functionalities we offer at the top of your desktop, we're there by default upon install, and then we want to be present there for you upon startup and system wake. But if you find that that's not something that you'd like, just simply toggle off both these toggles here, and we will stop opening on startup and system wake. To be very clear here, these toggles reference not just the dock, but also the browser. So if you'd like us to launch less, just toggle those two things off. So again, very, very straightforward. We're making this extremely simple for you. As a final recap, to close your dock, simply click on the three-dot menu, scroll all the way to the bottom, and close dock. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope it's straightforward, and have a very awesome day.